18. Lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama watched me, told me, curl my hair, she painted my eyes a little bit. And I stepped into a satin dancing dress, I had a spoon from the side window. It was red, velvet trim, and it fit me good. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, "Your dog's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death." She handed me a heart-shaped locket to say, "But thine own self be true." And I shivered as I watched her roads crawl across the toe of my eyes. Sounded like somebody else was talking, asking all the world. Took the baby, mama died.